I spent out back with another YouTube video for you guys. This is me reacting to Chris Brown, Press Me. Let's get into the video. I love this song, so the video I know it's gonna get. Creativity, come on. He's very creative. That's one thing I love about him. He's so creative. I love him so much. Ooh, not the girl on the floor. And all of his videos, like, they don't be the same. They don't. Press Me. Okay. Press that city, Chris Brown. Oh. Come on. Okay, so we're minute 11 seconds into the video. I love it so far. I think this video is going to be amazing because Chris Brown never disappoints. I love the fact that he's very creative with his videos and he knows what he's doing. And he does his big one. A lot of people can say what they want to say about this man, but this man is so talented. He can dance, sing, act, rap, do it all. Shit, he's next level Michael Jackson in my eyes. And his mama should be so proud that she put him in different genres of music and got him into different classes and did different things. And he got into different things as he got older and wanted to learn different things. I love that. But let's get into the video. Oh. Oh, now she's gonna touch the dick. Come on, girl. Shamron. Come on, y'all. Yes, I need some Don Julio. Yes, yes, so smooth, yes. Come on, B. I love him. He be getting it, bitch. I was hoping he made a video today, but he did. Come on. Chris, he be, come on, he not. We 2 minutes past. He is not about to slay this video like this. He not. He's teleportation to the beach. He's teleportation to Miami, to motherfucking China. I like this video. I think this video is very creative. I think this is like my favorite video of him. Like, and the choreography is everything. He always gives you what you're looking for. And I live for that. Like, let's get into it. The girl, she's doing her shit too. Look at Chris Brown doing all different types of dance. Come on, Chris. Chris Brown style. Jabba Walkie. He be fucking getting it. Hey, down. Chris Brown, you would not fucking do, no. Okay, we 3 minutes, 7 seconds of the video. The more I look at this video, the more I want to be in this video with him. Like, he dances his ass off. He performs his ass off. I think he is amazing when it comes to dance because he puts so much emphasis on it. He puts so much, like, power into it. He put his emotion, he put his expression into it. I fucking love Chris Brown. Chris Brown is, bitch, the best dancer in the motherfucking planet. To me, I love him. I think he's amazing artist. He's very talented, very versatile. And let's get back to it. And I love this fucking video. The video got Jabba Walkies in here. Nostalgic. What? Talk about nostalgia. But yes, I love it. What video is that? Chris Brown, you motherfuckers. Oh my God. I love him because the end of basically he was going to traveling into different videos. He said he was going to give us different videos every Friday, I think, or something. I heard. So another video is coming out next Friday, and he got that same girl. He's kissing her. I think that's Feel Something. If I'm not mistaken, I think the next video is going to be Feel Something because they're kissing. So I could be wrong. But I think Feel Something would be a good video, honestly. I think that would be the next top video. I like Feel Something. I think he did an amazing job with that. But Press Me, Bitch, you blew me away. This video was fucking amazing. Like, the transition into different worlds, the scenery, the colors, the Jabberwockies in there, like everything, like you got the Jabberwockies, like are you serious? Like he did his big one. Chris Brown is a legend. Sorry. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe the video, give a big fat thumbs up. This is my rest with Chris Brown. Press me.